Finmobly started as a research project at Ohio State. The project was to try to use machine learning and AI tools to figure out the habits of users in terms of mobile video consumption and network dynamics, and use this to optimize the experience of a user and the network performance. The idea is, if we are able to identify the interests of a user, we can pre-download the content that the user will be interested in, store it on the device when the network has capacity, and then the user would consume this content or watch it from the device even if the network has bad connectivity. Over time, with the experience we gained, we started developing on top of our core technology a complete end-to-end, what we call over-the-top video platform, something that allows company to have a Netflix kind of offering for their audience. So you basically focus on generating the content, whether it's video on demand or live streaming, and we give you the tools to make this content available to your audience over multiple screens and monetize it at the same time. So we capitalize on this and make it possible for medium-sized companies to be able to do that without having to go through the investment of millions of dollars in infrastructure.